them.
Incredible, isn't it? That's okay.
That's okay, yeah.
I can edit out all the sound and everything. I just want to get the pictures of the work and the everything. It's, I mean, incredible.
Thank you.
I agree. Yeah, I get it. And I'm glad I'm not. Because I know you're sweet and nice, but angry, sweet, and nice is not usually good.
Thank you.
This one right here. This one. And she named it 9 1/2. Look at it for a while. I'll give you a hint if you still can't find it. But I know it does. There's some of the ladies. I used to work in Maryland.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. 4 years ago, but then for 4 1/2 years before that.
In about 5 minutes on the north wall, there will be a demonstration of embroidery purse.
We're not packed yet. So, so it's interesting because a lot of the ladies that apply to the shop, somehow or other, their age would come out and I'd be like,
you're how old?
Because playing with the numbers and the geometry and everything else, and the colors, we're stimulating the brain.
Well, I grew up with so many friends that are my era.
My son was interested. enough to want to learn it and find motor skills. Wouldn't you see this as like a beach scene of the ocean? And then you'd have these, and I'm like, Kenny, stop designing.
Yeah. Well, and that's his forte. He has the EQ programming, and he likes the technical side of it.
But he doesn't even do that part. He just has the vision, and I'm like, great. He doesn't know how to buy it. I'm like, yes, sir. Get the 5 bolts to go over it, you know?
We're thinking
of that. Oh, wonderful.
I'm never off this side, so I don't get to go anywhere. And so, like I said, I'm done with Saturday, so.
Wonderful. And we do meet on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I am starting to come off of Saturday.
My first demonstration on the north wall. Rotary cutters on the north wall. Joyce.
Okay, you two, the first thing I'm going to do is tell my mom, okay? Stop sitting on your hands. You cannot break the machine. If anything else, there's a reset.
Okay.
I hope my son-in-law shows up while you're still here. He get a kick out of that.
newspaper?
No, ma'am, for my YouTube channel.
Oh, all right.
I'm going to do a whole video piece I'm gonna produce about
show?
all the pieces that are here.
I'll
and
tell you,
I did she did a broderie like lesson over there.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And I videotaped
yeah.
that.
Okay,
so
you
know, I mean, if at anything it, you know, get people into realizing that the handwork and your time can either be spent playing on the computer or actually making something of sustenance, you know?
With
the one on the left?
Barely see
yep,
it.
I'll be going down
I'll
right
tell
there
you what,
next.
You look at that quilting. It's absolutely exquisite.
Wow.
Have a ribbon.
A lot of these are really amazing.
So that's for a guy.
I just needed to get a full shot, you know, before I zoomed in on everything.
And I'd go over and play with Elvin's mother. Play Monopoly with her.
Oh, when I was a kid.
Yeah, she had the stroke, of course.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
You too.
Yeah, I'm just looking at each one, trying to place the people with the trails. Are you a closer sucker?
No, she's, but she makes clothes.
Oh, you're a sucker.
Well, and clothing.
You are
a poster.
You're just a quilter in
disguise. In disguise.
She did get started on.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, man, that is gorgeous. Oh, my God. Did someone make that?
I did.
No.
Yeah. This is nothing compared to these. This is nothing compared to these. These are absolutely stunning.
What do you think that is? Chocolate?
Yeah.
So where do you do all this?
I do. Where did I do it all by hand? No machine. I use an old ice pick.
I can't give you my card because I don't have it with me. Wow.
in beautiful Cassville.
Thank you for your time.
I like it.
Yeah. Yes, thank you.